What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable Twitch two-factor authentication through both the Twitch website and the Twitch mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Someone who hacks into your Twitch account has the ability to change your password, steal your stream key, delete videos, post videos, access sensitive information, and more. While changing the password on your Twitch account regularly is good, Twitch lets you take your security to another level by enabling two-factor authentication, or 2FA. When you turn on 2FA for your Twitch account, anytime you log into Twitch on a new device, you'll be required to not just enter your Twitch username and password, but also a code that you receive through either an authenticator app or as a text message. In this video, I'll show you how to turn on Twitch two-factor authentication through both the Twitch website and the Twitch mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. First, let's look at how to enable Twitch authentication through the Twitch website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.twitch.tv, and then log into your Twitch account if prompted. You'll land on your Twitch home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in this menu. The Settings screen is shown. Step 3. Click Settings and Privacy in the menu on this screen. Settings and Privacy options will be displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Security section and then click Setup Two-Factor Authentication in the Two-Factor Authentication field. A Two-Factor Authentication window is shown, letting you know that enabling 2FA means that in addition to logging in with your Twitch username and password, when you log in on a new or unrecognized device, you'll need to enter a security code that's sent to you through either an authenticator app or as a text message. Step 5. Click Enable 2FA in this window. Another window appears prompting you to enter your phone number. Step 6. Enter the phone number of a device you trust and then click Continue. The next window prompts you to enter the code that was texted to that phone. Step 7. Enter the 7-digit code that was sent to your cell phone. The next window prompts you to download an authenticator app to your phone if you don't already have one, and then scan the QR code that's displayed on the screen. Step 8. Scan the QR code into your authenticator app, such as Microsoft Authenticator or Google Authenticator, and then enter the 6-digit verification code that's presented in the app associated with your Twitch account. Click Submit after entering this code. The next window confirms that you've successfully turned on two-factor authentication on your Twitch account. Next, let's walk through the steps to turn on Twitch 2FA using the Twitch app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. Step 1. Launch the Twitch app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Twitch home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then tap Account Settings in that menu. The Settings menu is shown. Step 3. Tap Security and Privacy in this menu. The Security and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Two-Factor Authentication. The Two-Factor Authentication window is shown. Step 5. Tap Enable 2FA. The next window will prompt you to enter the phone number for a device you trust. Step 6. Enter the phone number for a device you trust and then tap Next. Another window appears asking you to confirm the number you want the verification code sent to. Tap Confirm. You'll receive a text message with a 7-digit code at that number. Step 7. Enter the code you received in the next window asking you to verify your phone number and then tap Submit. The next window confirms that you've successfully turned on two-factor authentication on your Twitch account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.